All right, peeps. It's been a while for Saturday Morning Garage, but I've been really busy. And I have a new project. And this was actually a car. This was my first car that I ever bought in 1979. And it's a 72 Mach 1 351 Mustang Rare Q Code. And it's a long story about what happened with this car. But I still have it 31 years later, and it's been in storage, and again, just a long story to why it looks like it does, but I'm coming out of auto body retirement, and I'm going to be doing this car myself. We have a new garage here that I rented, and we just finished setting it up, and this is it. This is where we're going to start. Most people would say this car is a basket case. It's not. It's far from it. And I'm going to bring this car back, and you're going to be amazed when you see it finished. I have all new sheet metal for it. And this is basically what you're seeing is the way that it sat basically for the last 3 years. And what I've done since we set up this garage, we've made a really nice dolly that's 100% square, and we've got the chassis up on the dolly, and we're going to be setting up a measuring system, so when we put all these new parts in, I have all the original specs of where each part goes, the measurements. And we're going to be referencing all that off this jig. This is just the base of the jig. I'm going to be fabricating a lot more parts for it to hold everything in place and measure and so forth, so that everything is perfectly square and where it should be. This is not a project for the faint-hearted here. This is not your everyday type of project here. But this car means a lot to me. And I want to pass this on to my children. I'm hoping it's going to be done for my birthday next June. All right, peeps, we're going to keep you posted as we go along. And I've got a nice little work spot in here where I'm actually prepping some of the new parts. All right, peeps, I'll let you check it out. When we get everything, get the sandblasting going. Till then.